Welcome to Farm Fit. You can work out anywhere with anything. Right now I'm going to use this Cinder block to do three different core exercises. The first one, Cinder block burpee with an upright row. Grabbing your Cinder block, pulling up elbows to the top of the shoulder, coming up, working out, landing back in your squat, elbows up the shoulder. You can also do a cinder block swing. Feet shoulder width apart from your squat position. You'll bend down into a squat, swing the cinder block up, come back down into your squat again. Last but not least for your upper body, cinder block tricep push-up with feet jack. Cinder block core exercises.